Welcome on back to Redline Pursuit TV. Hope you guys enjoy some awesome action-packed turkey film. This is from our last season and a little bit of film from our season before. Stay tuned.
Get him. Wait. Alright, you're done. It happens, huh? It happens.
What a great morning. Awesome turkey action. I'm actually watching another turkey cross the field right now, across the road. But anyway, unfortunately sometimes we get a little turkey fever, but it happens to all of us. And this is just opening day. We're not done yet.
Unfortunately, Matt and Autumn didn't have much luck, but now we're gonna swing on over with Cody Todd as he tries to get a big old thunder chicken on the ground while self-filming. Awesome job, Cody. Now let's swing over and see what our buddy Lincoln's up to.
Try to go around the back way. They're already in that field. That's what happens when you show up like that.
Lincoln is laying down to the right side of the camera. So he's on a different angle than what the camera's on. Let's see if he can get it done. Got him. Whew. Whew.
This big guy definitely doesn't have much of a beard, but that was a fun hunt.
All right, guys. So here she is, or he is, I should say. Not by much. There ain't much of a beard on him. Maybe 3 inches or so, 4. It's pretty tiny. But man, oh man, was that a fun hunt. So this morning, woke up, got out of bed like normal, you know, heading to the woods. Stopped by the gas station. My credit card doesn't work. I can't even make it to the woods without putting gas in my car because, I mean, I was on E. So, go back to the house, check the bank account. His credit card got declined. So, we have money in them. Turns out the whole, like, city of Big Rapids, like, I went to 3 different gas stations. None of their credit card machines worked. So, I went, drove down the road into another town a little bit of ways away. Finally got that working. So, now I'm, like, a half hour later what I want to be. I get here, and as you can see, when we were coming in, man, it was just lighting up the woods with gobbles. So we walked around there. We were coming through, and man, it sounded like they were right in the field, and or this field right here. And you know, they were obviously. But no, we had turkeys left and right. They were all up in the trees. They were still gobbling on the roost, and it was just messing me all up. So that's why we got down there. We started stalking the turkey, and I'll be honest with you, I seen him fan up. I haven't been turkey hunting in 5 years. I got excited. So I seen him fan up right there, and I was laying down on my belly, and I was like, man, oh, nobody's going to believe this. So I shot, and yeah, down he went. He was in maybe 10 yards or so. I hope you guys could see that well. He was kind of in the brush a little ways, but no, he went down right there, didn't do no flying. And then we came out the other end of the field when I ran out to get him. There were 2 hens sitting out here. And there was another Tom in the back, which I wish he'd have been the one to come in, but hey, we can't all get that lucky. And yeah, I got really excited. So thank you guys for watching. It was a really fun morning, still pretty early. So yeah, I hope you guys had good luck this season. Again, thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube page, like us on Facebook. Thanks, this is Lincoln Burnham for Redline Pursuit TV, and we got turkey done this year.
Here at Redline, we really hope you guys are enjoying our film. If you are, don't be afraid to give us a subscribe, a like, share. Find us on Facebook, Redline Pursuit TV.